Tucker.
Look, I don't doubt anyone's sincerity, yours or John Mayer's. I just want to restate, I think John Mayer's a really talented guy. But I remember his song, Your Body is a Wonderland. And in it, he's got this line, one pair of candy lips and your bubblegum tongue. I could go on, but I'm just wondering, is that an example of toxic masculinity right there?